Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysTweet. Surfing the internet can sometimes be a hassle if some unnecessary and annoying ads come along every page we browse. And if you are dealing with such annoying spam notification or full screen pop-ups, you have come to the right place as we have the perfect solution. For this, SysTweak Antivirus is the right tool for you. Download and install SysTweak Antivirus on your Windows PC. You can also use the link mentioned in the description below. In SysTweak Antivirus window, click on the shield icon with an E located on the left panel. The next screen would list all the browsers in your system and the status of Stop All Ads tool on them. Click on the Install extension now next to the browser. And this will install an inbuilt ad blocker on your browser that will turn off ads. Click on Add to Chrome and then click on Add extension. And now Stop All Ads has been installed successfully. You will get a few more options here. You can choose any as per your need. And then tap on Refresh to complete the process. Now your Chrome is protected from ads and annoying notifications. On the left panel of SysTweak Antivirus window, you will see different modes of scan: Quick Scan, Deep Scan and Custom Scan. In Safety Shield, you will find two options: Malware Protection and Exploit Protection. And that's all. We hope you liked this video. If yes, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe.